External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj met Pakistan Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif in Islamabad on Wednesday as part of efforts to restart a peace dialogue between both nations. Swaraj is presently on a visit to Pakistan for the Heart of Asia Conference, the two-day ministerial meeting on Afghanistan, which began in Islamabad yesterday. Correspondent Naveen Kapoor from Islamabad for ANI.